Is your app store showing cannot connect to app store even though your internet connection is on? Now this problem mostly happens to software glitches and poor internet connection. To solve this issue, you can only follow three advanced troubleshooting processes. Solution 1. Enable Wi-Fi Assist. Open Setting. Tap Cellular or Mobile Data. Now scroll down. Enable Wi-Fi Assist. Quickly after that, switch your mobile network to data to Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi to a mobile network. Solution 2. Fix your date and time. Often, if your date and time are not correct, then you can have these issues. So make sure to enable set automatic form your date and time setting. Solution 3. Log out and log in with your Apple ID. Open Setting. Tap on your name. Tap Media and Purchases. Tap Sign Out. Quickly after that, you need to re-log in with your Apple ID on your iPhone. Solution 4. Reset your network setting. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Transfer and Reset. Tap Reset. Tap Reset Network Setting. Enter your passcode. Tap Reset Network Setting again. Now after following all the processes, now if you still have any problem with your App Store, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.